When 10^19 electrons are removed from a neutral metal plate, the electric charge on it is? We know the charge is conserved, which is equal to the integral multiple of charge of the electron. Q is equal to the Ne, and Q is equal to, they said, 10^19 electrons instead of N 10^19. Charge is equal to 1.6 into 10^-19, and here, so Q is equal to 10^19 get cancelled. Now we are getting 1.6 coulomb. This become positive. So second option is the right option.